John.
Yes,
hey, nice meeting you.
Just the same.
Today's your birthday?
Well,
happy birthday. I have to give you something for birthday.
Come on, come on.
Oh.
Do you like chocolate cookie? Okay, maybe you can take home your mom's maybe. Do you know how to bake it?
Yeah, leave it in God's hands.
Mom can bake it for you. That's what his first.
Kyong, happy cookie. $2 million now.
Here, let's put it in my bag.
I don't know what you're doing with the wood.
Maybe he'll be on his shit.
I gave some money.
Yeah, I tried to keep that thing.
Your mom has a whole bunch of them for you.
That's great. I have a son that likes to cook, so. You want another bag?
No, that's all right.
And of course, I know you all know a better resource center.
Good morning.
How you doing today?
I'm good.
Okay, yeah.
What do we have that you don't have?
Get your stuff. And then, right here, then you get hers.
Okay, I can do that.
Just leave it right here, I'll watch it.
You're welcome.
That's better for her.
Hello, how are you?
Careful, I bet you. DVD.
Would you like that? Would you like some more tea? They got a whole kind. Thank you, God bless you.
Shake your hand.
Not too far from here.
Excellent. Get the rope.
Thank you.
Let me see what looks good to you.
See you later. God bless you.
The big tomatoes.
She likes to read jars.
On the table.
Pero no me lo voy a entusiasmar.
Hi, how are you?
I am fine.
Okay. Just let me know what you need.
Good, how are you?
Oh,
really?
Okay.
These are some extra.
You can have 6 different items.
I asked her if you guys You can either leave my number with someone. I don't want to give and not take, but I'm in a situation, so.
Hey, that's okay.
Well, I'm looking for a job, so in the meantime, I wanted to kind of volunteer my time.
These rec.
Just leave a name and number right there.
Okay, I will. I'm not working right now, but I'm looking for a job. So in the meantime, just call me, I can help you.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. You're welcome.
Nobody donated. We had a
The big dog,
I have not a clue.
Okay.
He used to be the motorcycle gang. He was in the theater for many years, and he made Jesus, because I always push it off on people, but I don't know what it's about. This is amazing story.
Actually, the drug and alcohol abuse.
Yes.
Thank you.
You
want to go off?
Thank you. Have a good day. God bless you. Hi, how are you? We have a new cooking
table. Hey,
Would you be interested in that?
That's because her husband's going to have to worry, and she don't want to
do that. She has before, but she doesn't.